Now I wrote this little ditty here for my friend Riley at the mountain school to arouse him at my bidding and scare off his then girlfriend. I won't share the lyrics with you because, well, that's an affair between the victim and I. But it's a nice memory. You know, we shared a lot of really special songs at that beautiful place, and this was not one of them. Anywho, I best be going, but just wanted to share thanks.